Welcome to MRN's live coverage from the famed Indianapolis Motor Speedway for today's Brickyard 400. NASCAR Winston Cup Racing from the Brickyard. It doesn't get much better than this, Barney.
Well, every little boy has a dream of one day racing here at Indy. And what an exciting experience for the rookies who are getting to do it for the first time.
In 2002, it seemed that Harvick suffered through the sophomore slump that we always hear about.
With only one win and a 21st finish in the points, it was a down year. But you have to believe that Richard Childress' race team, especially one with Goodrich on the hood, is going to find his championship form sooner or later.
In 1994, Jeff Gordon was the inaugural winner of the Brickyard 400. I remember thinking this guy was going to be special.
And that was only the second win of his career. He sure had a lot of them since then, hasn't he? Week in and week out, there isn't a better race driver out there than Jeff Gordon.
number one.